Pounds. He is one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Jimmy Uso.
And he's accompanied by his brother Jay. You see Jay's left leg is heavily taped after what happened last week here on Monday Night Raw. It was the Usos versus a Gold and Stardust in a WWE Tag Team title match last week. Watch Jay Uso. This is where he hurts the knee.
Yep.
And what happens is Jay struggles to try to make it back into the ring before the count of 10, and he's not able to do that.
The winners of this match as a result of a countout, Gold and Stardust. However, still your WWE Tag Team Champions, Jimmy.
Hold on, no. I want a rematch and I want it now.
Goldust seemed to think that Jey Uso was milking that injury to get counted out to save the championship. Yeah. So then Gold and Stardust attacked the Usos.
Yeah, JBL, you even said that you think that was an intentional countout on the part of the Usos. And I believe that Gold and Stardust agree with you.
Well, at the time, I thought it was. And obviously, Goldust thought it was.